president's speech, writer Galbraith and his wife join author John Steinbeck and Mrs. Steinbeck. As professionals, they discuss the new president's style with verbs, predicates, participles, and infinitives.
How's that speech, Don?
I don't bring a speech. We haven't heard one of these for a long time.
Oh, I was thrilled.
Nice to see you.
Just thrilled. I know it's what you're impressed about.
The ship we declared is settled. We haven't heard for a long time. Speaking provisionally.
This is a reasonably satisfactory English form.
Yes. And the participle undangled, the infinitive unsplit.
And also, the delivery was very good.
Oh, yes, it was excellent.
Never negotiate out of fear, but never fear negotiate. I like that.
Excessive effort to avoid ending with a repetition.
I wasn't obvious. It's Steinbeck's speech.
How long do you expect that you will support the Kennedy administration? Will it last
24 hours?
The end of this week, sir?
No, automatically become opposition within 24 hours.
I shall warn the president-elect that Steinbeck is a purely transitory phenomenon. The whole section here is named for man.